some clearly obvious things that women are victim of as a result of their gender?
There are inequalities in the catastrophes that the genders are subject to. And so, look, first of all, there's some things we got to get straight. History is a rough business. Everybody had it rough. In 1895, the typical Westerner lived on less than a dollar a day, which is absolute poverty by today's standards, right? And so people were brutally poor for almost the entire course of human history. It was rough.